Holy fuck!
Who the fuck do you people think you are? Look at what you've done!
Calm down.
Calm down? What for, huh? All we wanted was some goddamn gasoline!
Come off, you motherfucker! Okay, dit wil ik niet verliezen gewoon. Kom op, Lee. Oh jee. Oh jee, Lee. Doe dan wat. Kom op. Nee. Kom op, schiet hem.
Help
Lily. Lily. Kom op. Ja, nu. Oké. Oh, Lily, die kut hoor. Host. Kenny staat er ook gewoon met een schot in zijn maag. Sla die hele rechterkant maar kapot. Oh, dat kunnen we niet doen.
Jesus, Lee.
Nou zeg.
Come on. Let's go.
Wel een avontuur. Echt belachelijk.
Is that all you got, Lee? You ain't shit. It's over. Fuck you.
They're both dead.
What did you do? What the fuck did you do?
Don't you dare walk away from me, Lee! Here and finish this, Lee!
Oh, wat een keuze. Ik ga met hem mee. Ik volg... Normaal maak ik iedereen dood, maar dat ga ik nu dus niet doen. Ik ga het niet doen, we gaan met de groep mee.
Get back here and fight me like a man, Lee.
Ja, we gaan gewoon met de groep mee.
Lee!
Oh, en nu gaat hij dood door de zombies. Nou, hoe je het ook bent of keert, ik heb mijn zin gekregen. Ook die moeder van hem die daar loopt, geweldig, nice. Nice, nice, leuk detail. Oh. Wauw, 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 wauw. Episode 2, dit einde is gewoon beter dan episode 1. Holy fuck. Wat vet. Dit was echt heel vet. Ik zit echt met kippenvel hier gewoon op mijn lijf. Oh. Holy shit. Wat een gruwelijk einde!
Hey Lee, I'm sorry for leaving the motor in unattended.
I never thought a laser pointer would be the thing that saved our lives. Don't worry about it.
Were they really chopping up people for food?
Yeah. And Clementine almost ate some.
Man, that is sick. Clementine, she doesn't know, right? She didn't see her.
I stopped her. This fucking world now. It's hiding just unspeakable shit at every turn.
Ugh. Were you guys able to salvage anything good from the dairy?
Not really. St. John's took everything I had before the place got completely overrun with walkers.
Oh, I was able to grab a couple of your things back while Brenda wasn't looking.
It doesn't work. You have any use for it, Doug?
It's just a basic camcorder. The save lot's cheapy. Let me check it out, see if I can get it working.
How are you doing?
I'll be fine. Just not as young as I used to be. Hun, go on ahead and give me and Lee a second.
Nou, ga even praten met Kenny. Daar Kenny.
It's gonna be fun.
For killing Lily's dad? Yeah, I would imagine so.
What do you think?
We fucked up. We fucked up real good.
You can't say that, man. The rest of us are alive, aren't we?
Yeah, I know. I've got your back. We made the right choice, but what the hell happens now?
Listen, that RV back at the motor inn is just about ready. I've changed my mind. I want you to come with us when we leave.
Yeah?
Hell yeah. We're a team, man, me and you. By taking out Larry before he turned, you saved all of us in that meat locker. And that saved my family, too. Yeah, I'd say you earned it.
Come on, Clementine. Stay close.
Lee, did you have to kill those men?
I'm sorry you had to see that, but I only did it to protect us.
Because they tried to hurt us?
Yes.
Okay.
Hey, Dad. What's that noise?
Sounds like a car.
Oh, God. Not more strangers.
Oh, Jezus. Zo op het einde van episode 2 nog even een cliffhanger. Walking Dead style. Alles kan. En het is een auto. Oké.
Don't shoot. We're here to help.
Deze zie ik dan niet aankomen op het einde van episode 2.
Figures.
Oh, crap. Baby, you gotta see this. It's a shitload of food and supplies back here.
This food could save all of us. Not all of us.
Look, we don't know if these people are dead.
If they come back, then we're just monsters who came out of the woods and ruined their lives.
This stuff isn't ours. Dad, whose car is it?
Don't worry about that, Duck. It's ours now.
It's abandoned, Ducky. Don't worry.
What if it's not? Well, what if it's not abandoned? What if it is someone's?
Ja, en ik mag de keuze gaan maken natuurlijk.
We have to take this, Clementine. We need it to survive.
Who says it's your decision to make?
Hey, we don't have time for this shit. Like it or not, we need this food. Now get over here and open the trunk, Lee.
Ik heb zo'n gevoel dat er iets fout gaat hier.
Great. Maybe we'll survive this after all. Duck, why don't you carry this?
Okay.
Supplies?
I'll take it.
More food in here.
Het gaat gewoon niet fout, hè? Episode 3. Dan krijgen we deze keihard terug in onze smoel. Alleen maar leuk.
I'll carry it.
This hoodie looks to be about your size. Why don't you hold on to this? It might get cold.
It's not mine.
We're not like the bandits, honey. We didn't hurt anybody to get this. Understand?
I guess so.
Nou, was hem al. Ging snel.
Here, Clem. Want some batteries?
Wil je wat batterijen?
Hey, Lee. You know that camcorder? I got it working. You might want to see this.
Oh, jee. Oké, dat is een sterk einde van episode 3. Morgen om 2 uur de nieuwe Walking Dead aflevering. Klik hier in beeld om terug te gaan naar de vorige aflevering. Of klik hier om door te gaan naar de volgende aflevering. Wil je op de hoogte blijven van alle Walking Dead afleveringen van Bardo? Abonneer dan hier beneden om op de hoogte te blijven met Banjo Town. Nogmaals, abonneer! Ja, leuk.